the technology that we are building of the future will reflect the people that build it today.
We are still many scientific discoveries away from a global functioning quantum infrastructure.